Hello. We'll catch you later.
Thank you. fancy seeing you here. Since we're both finished, let's put the stage back in business. Ta-da! This looks great! You know what? It feels so nice to work with a really good builder like you. Can't wait for more projects! Well, I guess we're done. All that's left to do is inform our good minister Matilda of our good deed. Anyway, do you mind doing the honors and telling her we finished? I've gotten really behind on my commissions. Thanks! Thanks! It's really nice!
Hello! Thank you. Thank you.
Built the stage? Well, aren't you two just precious? That was quick. On behalf of everyone in Sandrock who enjoys a good hoedown, thank you very much for your service. Since Mason's in a hurry to get out of town, let's just hold his farewell party tomorrow morning. I'm sure I can get everyone together, even on such short notice. You won't miss it, right? That's grand. See you tomorrow, then.
Yummy, yummy, yum! Come one, come all to Fang's Clinic!
What? The specialty in Sandrock, and a great choice to bring back to your family.
Thank you.
Thank you.
y'all, and thank y'all for coming. Today's ceremony marks a bittersweet occasion. One of the finest darn builders to ever grace this humble town will be leaving all of us, but he's off to a well-earned retirement. A few words, Mason? It appears our dear Mason is overwhelmed with emotion. Come on, folks, lighten up. A toast, then, to Mason and to new beginnings for the future of Sandrock.
Oh, you must, Mason, probably... My brother and I come from far away. I miss a lot of things about our hometown. See ya. My stars! Seeing your father up there. Now, Ma! What? Stick around,
hear my two cents. Somehow this doesn't feel like...
Why?
Hey, Grant.
Justice is right.
Get your reflection in a relic shard. Do slow down before you get too far. Cross your follow to the Shonash Pass. That's where you lead the promised land. See the tumbleweeds down.
meet again. What is it? If it's nothing, I'll... See you later.